In this video, you will learn how to grade assignments in the Assignments tool in Brightspace. You'll also learn how to leave feedback on an assignment to students, and how to add inline annotations on a student's file submission. Students' assignments can be graded in a variety of areas within Brightspace, including the Quick Eval tool and the Enter Grades tab in the Gradebook. However, you can also grade directly from the Assignments tool as well. To access the Assignments tool, select Assignments in the navbar of your course. Then select the assignment you wish to evaluate. Here you can see a list of your students' assignments. To begin evaluating, you can select either the student's name, their submission, or the Evaluate link to begin your evaluation. On the left of your screen, you can see the student submission. Once you have decided what score you would like to give the student, you can type it in the overall grade field. You can also type feedback to the student in the overall feedback field. Alternatively, you can record audio as feedback or provide video feedback to the student. You also have the ability to attach files or links to your feedback as well. Files can be added from OneDrive, Google Drive, or uploaded from your computer. You can also add web links to your feedback, or you can add links from other areas of your course. Once you have finished your evaluation, you can either select the Publish button to publish feedback to the student, or you can select Save Draft to draft your evaluation to be released later. You can also toggle between different submissions by each of your students by going to the top right of the screen and using the arrows to move on to the next student to begin evaluating. If you drafted your feedback and now would like to publish it to your student, check the select box next to the student's name who you wish to release feedback to. Then select Publish Feedback. You also have the ability to leave inline annotations to provide additional feedback to students. Please keep in mind, though, that inline annotations can only be left for file submissions. Features of the Inline Annotation tool include the following. Visibility options, where you can choose which page you would like to view of the document, and you may also zoom in and zoom out of the document as well. You also have access to freehand drawing tools. These will allow you to draw or highlight on the screen. You can change the color and the size of whatever freehand drawing tool that you are using in the Freehand Drawing Tool Editor. You may also erase any freehand drawing that you add to the screen using the Eraser tool. You can also add notes, which adds an icon to an area on the screen, which when clicked, can provide an area to type in a note that you would like to provide to a student. When adding a note, you can choose various icons to insert onto the screen, and you can also choose the color of the icon as well. You can add in different shapes to the document. Shapes you can add include lines, arrows, and rectangles. You can change the size and the color of the shape using the Shape Editor tool. Lastly, you can select the download icon to download the file to your device. Thank you for watching. For more videos on grading within Brightspace, please check out the links to the videos in the description.